Hey, I'm Tim Carbone from Rare Earth. We're playing here this night at the 9:30 Club, and we are super psyched to play with our friends, the Hack and Soul Boys.
Cool, so we've got five questions for you, Tim. The first one is, who is your dream collaboration?
Oh, I would like to collaborate with Paul McCartney. That's just me, personally. But, yeah.
What is in heavy rotation on your iPod?
Right now, Ray LaMontagne's new record, and I see that you're about to have The Band of Joy. I've been listening to that a lot lately, and there's a new Elliott Smith compilation out, and that is just fantastic.
Cool. And who would you like to see do a reunion tour? They can be dead or alive.
The Beatles.
What was your first concert?
My first concert was James Brown and the Famous Flames at the Bluebird Inn.
Cool. Okay, so we have a question from our fans. You've played a lot of festivals. What's been your favorite one so far?
I would say my favorite festival so far has been a Rothbury.
Cool. How come?
There's just something about there's like a kind of a magical quality about it, and I love the way that it was curated. The music they presented was not all of one genre. It was, you know, it also had rock and alternative and jam band and bluegrass and just everything that I love was there.
Awesome. Well, thanks so much, Tim.
Thank you.